there. Methinks I spy aught of use. We ought to take a closer look. Here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Ha! I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this. And before I forget, the pawns in this party are women all. Is there no getting through this door?
Goodness. We're higher up than I'd thought.
We shan't fall if we remain calm and watch our footing.
Careful now!
Master, I vow to weigh my every word before speaking.
Come to think of it.
Different masters favour different pawns.
One whom I served preferred to have beastruns for allies.
Fascinating.
Look there. I espy another statue. I can foresee no reason not to go see it up close.
Ah! feel so alive.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients. Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Fall back! Wait a moment.
An exemplary performance.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
Would that such tranquility could last?
You have my support.
I'm still alive. You saved me, didn't you, sir? I can hardly believe it. Thank you. I would not be standing here without you. How did you know where I was? Did Grandfather request your help? I suppose he must be worried sick about me. If it's all the same to you, sir, I think I'd like to go home now.
Our results are awaited. What say we make our report?
Got to keep it together.
Here, if you please.
Tis a remarkable treasure we've found.
Perhaps fortune has deigned to aid us at last. Arisen. Follow me. Could you come over here? Undead! Beryl, fear holy light above all else. Oh, how adorable. You love my squirrel.
you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. No harm in picking a few.
Where are you going?
Grandfather.
Tis a miracle. You're alive and in one piece. Oh, joy of joys. I thought ne'er to lay eyes on you again.
Grandfather, you're smothering me.
Oh, hush. You don't get to complain of such things after you worried me half to death.
I'm very sorry, Grandfather. I didn't mean to cause you grief.
And you... Words alone will ne'er be enough to express the depth of my gratitude. I am truly in your debt. Pray, take this. 'Tis naught but a trifle in comparison to your kindness, but I hope you will accept it all the same. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you for saving me.
Outstanding. We have achieved our objective.
Our efforts have been rewarded.
Need anything? Long as I live, I shall ne'er forget this. I offer you my humblest thanks once again.
I've been on my feet all day. My legs are as lead. It's this way.
Come on, stop. Nothing off. Where I stand.
Welcome as fine ale.
Greetings, sir, and welcome to the Sweet Sea. A great many customers, given our location, so you'll have to forgive us if the ale run.
Wonder
interested in my wares?
Oh, I'm in fine
fashion. Don't I know that lass from somewhere?
I'm not saying no.
Interested
to a bit
in
of
my wares?
Suppose I sleep on my wares. Greetings! We see a great many customers, given our location, so you'll have to forgive us if the ale run
not half bad.
Welcome, sir. If you've a change of vocation in mind, just say the word. After all, 'tis folly to linger on a single vocation when there are so many exciting methods of combat to be tried. How goes the collection? Made any progress?
Always a pleasure.
Reckon your road's been a long one. No use hiding it. I've seen my share of weary countenances. Trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here, at least, you'll find a bit of peace and quiet.
A good sleep will ensure we are prepared for the morrow.
I return safe and sound. And I dare say, wiser for my travels. Good morrow, everyone. Come.
Reckon your roads be trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here, at li- East, you'll find a bit of peace and quiet. Pleasure doing business with.
So, how goes it? Did you manage to retrieve the jadeite orb? Very well. Pray continue your search.
Welcome, sir. Contrary to the name, this little shop of mine deep. If you think me a liar, then buy something and see the truth for yourself. The item you requested is complete. Here you are, sir. Use it well. Hope to see you again.
A forgery? I wonder whether we'll find a purpose for it. My heart shies from the thought of using it for deception, but that decision is not mine to make.
So, how goes it? Did you manage to retrieve the jadeite orb? Ah, splendid. You've my thanks. Before we discuss your reward, however, there is one final matter to which we must attend. You see, in my line of work, trust is paramount, and so we shall go to verify the orb's authenticity together. Come, I trust old Ibrahim's eye most of all. Let us pay a visit to his little scrap store.
Follow my lead!
Good day, Ibrahim. Would you be so kind as to examine this jadeite orb? Now, I have a bit of business to attend to while he performs his appraisal. I ask that you await my return here.
What is it? The appraisal's not yet done, and I must needs concentrate. What's this for, then? That shan't get you anywhere, I'm afraid. Sir Everard's paid me quite a sum to handle this appraisal, I don't mind telling you. You're a persistent one, aren't you? Gold, all well and good, but I shan't risk my business for a full pocket. I've my future to think of. Heavens fend! That's more than I can refuse. Very well, I'll do as you bid, but I shan't be making a habit of this.
He ought to be finished by now. Come, let us go see. You have done your title proud, Arisen. This jadeite orb is indeed the genuine article. My partners shall be most relieved to hear of its return. You have certainly earned your reward. I trust you will find it satisfactory. And I do hope you will permit me to call upon you again, should aught arise.
True to his word, Sir Everard has paid us handsomely for the orb, and plentiful coin is always welcome on our journey.
Well said.
I'm sure I can handle it.
Ox carts make for relatively safer travel.
Walking everywhere.
There you are! Pray, tell me, have you found the jadeite orb? Oh, thank you, thank you! Now my freedom is assured. Pray, take this. I know it isn't much, but I've naught else to offer. Right, I'd best get going. Sir, though we may ne'er meet again, know that I shall remember this kindness as long as I live. Farewell.
I hope Sir Offal shall lead a life free of cares, now that we have released him from his shackles.
My heart is light as a feather after that exchange.
There, sir. Aye, there's always demand for weapons, particularly near the border. Where quarrels occur every other day. Do come again.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands.
Browsing was enough to scratch the itch. In my case.
I'm unsure how best. Washes all my troubles clean away this place.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
I go where fortune whispers, friend.
A happy man is he who laughs away his troubles.
Will that be all, then?
So, you seek to enter Batal, I presume? I'll have to check your permit.
Leave this place at once. You have no right to be here.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it? 'Tis a chest. I shall take a look inside.
Making a living as a soldier. Might as well as you talk while you're here, eh?
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it. Not a foe in sight. A brief respite is naught to decry. I'd wager there's ought to be found here. Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Another statue? Mayhap t'will yield us all to views.
Why don't we go take a look? Watch your footing, Master. Losing your balance on an incline this sharp could be perilous. I grant you fire's blaze. Use it well.
shan't be obeyed against this foe.
No sense crying, then.
So... close.
If we mastered that attack, we would be invincible.